Some good sportsmanship to start things off.
Oh, bravo. That's what I love to see.
I don't expect to see any more sportsmanship after the handshake. These two don't like each other, and they're battling for the same prize.
I do expect a hard-hitting matchup, though.
This match has started off on the right foot as we saw the honor these superstars share for each other.
Not just a show of respect for each other, but for the ring and everyone who stepped in it before them.
Absolutely, Corey.
Yeah, they're class acts.
By Charlotte.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
What's the biggest mistake a competitor might make when taking on Liv Morgan?
That would be underestimating her. Some people still see Liv as the perpetual underdog, but she's a competitor you should take very seriously. So don't go easy on her and press any advantage you can find inside the ring.
A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor like Morgan.
Oh, no! And now she hightails it out of the ring?
Nothing wrong there, just dictating the pace.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Head scissor. It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here. Flair moved at the right time.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And she finds an answer to Charlotte. What a drop kick. Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Down. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Diving splash in the corner.
Her energy is fading rapidly now.
She is barely standing at this point. You know, to be the woman, you have to beat the woman, and Charlotte is in danger of losing that moniker right now.
A showcase of skill from Liv Morgan.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Oh, ouch. Lately, things have been a tad heated between these competitors.
Yeah, this could develop into a pretty serious rivalry if it keeps escalating.
Maybe they'll squash the beef here and now, and that'll be the end of it.
Reversal! What a counter!
Oh, and she got out of there.
She manages to get control.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Oh my God, springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Big time move coming up.
Uh-oh.
What on earth?
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Oh, swift takedown. Oh.
Thank you. to say, I feel like we are
taking a trip into oblivion. Can Liv put things away here? Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
No way. High risk.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Liv Morgan.
Two. Face breaker.
That's gotta be it. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping away at the opposition.
Right, and he locked his crap.
No!
A slingshot! Somersault! Plancha!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Hits the drop kick. Returning to the ring now. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Spiked with a uranage.
Right to the leg.
Looking for the single leg with a DDT.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Uh-oh, positioning her opponent on the announce desk.
Just a vicious amount of devastation.
We need help out here.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And the agony has no reason to end as we see her tapping out in pain.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Look at this.
High risk.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
She's fighting back.
Perseverance being tested here.
Liv gets her back. Catching a drop kick. Oh my God. Moonsault.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Uh-oh.
Right there.
Oh my God. Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Look at Liv go. So determined.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Charlotte able to steer clear.
Back and forth, back and forth. Look at the advantage here.
She's trying, to create space.
A manic set of moves from Morgan.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
What a sidewalk slam. Cover! She kicks out with force.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Stop in your tracks.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 201
face breaker.
She's staying elusive.
Neck breaker. Listen to this place. Countering the quick.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan!
I have to commend them for the respect they deserve.
Uh-oh! Slingshot! Somersault! Watch out!